Amtrak with a new engine here in Washington, Missouri.